Yeah, let's do a video revisiting World 3.
Oh, yeah. Here we are, CerverBox. Right here is a Shady Caveman's plot. Very famous server
it's
villain.
It's fucking nothing. Just like Pigfish's level of patience like, for him.
Yeah. I was going to say, just like Pig's hopes and dreams.
Just like Pigfish's variety on his radio tower. Yeah.
Cat. Bullseye JK, I don't know who that is.
Who's Bullseye this? JK, I'm pretty sure was from CE.
Mr. Meeps was a criminal at one point. He got unbanned.
Black Art 5.
Oh, I remember him. Was
you
he a Calarian?
Got mail. I'm not sure, actually. Kratos'
what is
pad.
Oh,
God
look, it's
of War.
It's the gross Fleet Warehouse.
Fleet Warehouse 2.0. I almost thought it said just... building blocks and Oreos. I'm like, whoa, let me get some.
Oh, no, I keep the Oreos upstairs.
Holy shit, anvils existed back then. I did not remember
that. Yeah, I didn't know that either. Look at the horrible layout. Like, how much better it is in the new one.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is pretty bad.
Like the theme here is just chests.
Yeah. Although it was much more compact because I put them in the
floor. Yeah.
Random spider head. I didn't know that those were a thing back then either.
Yeah, it's functional, but it's not good looking.
It's messy. That was before we started sharing space. Let's see. Mr. Gibbles.
Master Gibbles, I remember.
I haven't seen him in a while. Raise 12, don't know that. Bam.
Another portal. What
we
is
got
this?
A computer.
It's
here.
Blank. Now I'm never gonna know what it said.
Yeah.
It's
a computer.
And this sign is blank too.
Oh man, did the signs get wiped? Oh, this is RPG's Potion Shop. It says.
RPG's Potion Shop. Where did you see
hit
that?
The button. It was outside.
RPG's Potion Shop.
I'm getting a diamond
wow.
sword.
Wow.
Break down the door. We're raiding it.
Here's admin. RPG, is that Woodson's wife's head?
Oh my god, is it? Wait, don't go into creative. Break it in survival.
It is. That is Rory575's head, so I guess she changed her name?
Yeah, I thought that was
that's definitely
girl.
Her head.
Yeah. I don't like how people can change
Spruce
their names.
Sleeves.
What are you doing back here, RPG?
Look at all these disorganized chests. Wow, RPG.
Disgusting.
This,
oh, look,
this
he has
is
my
what
encyclopedia.
The fleet lets you in. Hey, a book. Let's
he
let's
open
and read his secrets.
We're reading his
There's
diary.
There's nothing in there. It's literally blank.
My encyclopedias are in here as well as these untextured jungle leaves. Do they have texture
your
for
biggest
you?
Fan. No, they don't have a texture.
That's weird.
I wanted to read RPG's diary.
Yeah, me too. Is this Osama
diary.
Bin Laden?
Today's
is RPG
Senpai
the,
Eagle
the,
noticed me.
Is RPG the SEAL Team 6 member that shot Bin Laden?
Whose dang head is that? Let's see. It's Legato's Beats.
This looks like friendly here.
That's Sion. That's FYS Good. That's Peppy Jake.
Guess I don't know anything.
Oh,
that
you
looks
just
like
have
Uber.
To punch him.
Oh, that's
even
a skeleton. Oh. Oh, there's a bunch of heads up here. There's a policeman here. He killed the cop.
RPG's like, I ain't a killer, but don't push me.
I think that's Black Art. RPG was a fucking creep. I mean, he's still creep,
on
he was a creep then,
bed.
Too. No more admins jumping on the bed.
Yeah.
Oh, he has two shady
What is this track for? I just imagine RPG getting out of bed like, today is going to be a great day. And he just hops on the track. He's like, wham.
He's going to love this video. Let's just call it shit on RPG.
Where's the jukebox? What is this? What is this? Is this supposed to be a table?
It's some
it looks
kind
like
of
a
weird,
propeller blade.
Some kind of weird sex table, I think.
You can't
bought
even
it from
get
IKEA.
Him.
You can't even, yeah. He's a freak, that one.
God damn it.
No, your mom 206, that was Brad's friend.
Well, right, RPG's house provided some amusement.
I'll put the door back up.
Just JK for history's sake.
Yeah.
Let's see. Do you know where anything is from town?
Yes. I believe I can get us to the other cities.
Oh, look, do you remember Blue's Clues we were playing with that retarded guy?
No, I wasn't here for that.
I would slap, like, a sign and be like, it's a clue, it's a clue.
Oh, my God. Would
follow it.
I must have missed it.
I totally forgot about that until just now. Whose house is this with the Italian
it's a Mexican
flag or something?
Is oh, I thought it was a... No, it's not. It's
I don't
totally
know what
Italian.
It is. I mean, I'm you're pretty right. bad with flags.
No, but... you're right. It's not Mexican. Edit that out.
I don't know what you are.
Fuck.
I think it's what just is... like a nasty cave down there.
Yeah, we're not going to waste time.
Sup, Chucky?
Hey, Chucky.
So I tried to stream today, but my fucking stream would keep freezing after like 10 minutes. I ended up playing for like fucking an hour and go to look on my stream. People are like, hey, you're frozen like 40 minutes ago. I'm like, well, fuck me.
That sucks.
So I just gave up on it because I guess Twitch is being really shitty today or something.
Oh, wow, it's the Spleef Arena. Whoa.
Whoa.
I haven't seen this in forever.
With the original Notch and Steve.
Yeah, oh yeah, his
Hero Brain.
Yeah. Oh, look, I had couches over here. And we had
How
drinks
these
over
didn't
here.
Come over?
Wait, come
Why
read the drink
Why didn't
names.
These come over?
I don't know. You must have taken it from World 1 instead of
Oh, are
one.
These the popcorn machines that I put? I remember we I put like a showcase in there and it looked like it was popping.
Yeah. Look at all the drink names.
Ginger Able.
Ginger Able.
Lemoninane. Aquamiria. That's kind of a dumb name.
Yeah, that one was Cold probably Mary, me.
Coffee. Nuclear Fizz. Tad T. Fanta. Eagle Aid.
Great Soul.
Anonymous Pepsi. Fruit Punch. Fair with the PH is just so explainable.
It's so explainable.
So that crazy lady that fucking ran over all those people at the parade is pleading insanity.
I mean, that's really the only option at this point.
But they already confirmed it's a DUI, and she's just like, it was only DUI because I'm mentally unstable, and everyone else is like, fuck you.
Man. Oh, look, Mr. Quest's throne.
BRB
giving some quests, ex parenthesis. Wait.
Oh. Classic.
You know, I kind of want to make our spawn town bigger now that I see just how big this spawn town is.
This spawn town's huge.
Is this a victory monument?
Oh yeah, I made it when... So it was supposed to represent like all the separate super hostels.
Let's see this plaque. You're welcome, ex-pigfish.
We definitely, there are some of them we didn't technically beat because
like
of
legendary?
The Nether. I think we did beat Legendary, but the Nether parts we couldn't do if they were...
Which one is
on
the one
world.
We didn't do? Waking Up?
I think we lied here. Yeah, I think we lied on that one. But, you know, it looks better when it's completed.
Yeah.
These are the docks. The famous docks.
The docks that never were.
Oh, man.
First place shop.
Oh, look. Big Samus's foot.
But I mean, these are some nice docks, and I think Fair incorporated this into one of the PvP maps he made for OCTC.
Oh, yeah. Here's
is there a snowman in a rainbow colored scarf?
Wait, what? Oh, yeah, there was a snowman.
I've never seen that in my life.
The snowman building contest.
What is that?
I think Matt hosted that.
I mean, it seems like a Canadian thing to do.
Wait, I'm going back to spawn because there's more stuff here.
You know what I hate most about my fucking stream freezing?
What?
I was playing Red Orchestra 2, and I always sucked ass at that game. I started doing really fucking good this game. Like, I got probably 12 kills in a row just sitting in, like, a fucking crater with a machine gun out, and I was, like, fucking frozen the entire match. So, I was like, fuck my life. No one saw that sick shit.
You saw like this. What?
I just realized something.
Yeah.
We can take the books from RPG's chest and copy them into the library.
Oh, yeah. There's a bunch on the ceiling, too, that I left.
Nice.
Wait, look, read the sign over here. Library personnel only.
Oh, the room of betrayal.
It's not betrayal.
Book vault. Yeah, sure, book vault.
I took all the good stuff out by now.
Oh, look, there's a copy of basically every book.
Oh, yeah. I was pretty smart, huh?
Are you guys rating
RPG's place or something?
No.
Aw, I wanted to join in.
I didn't know Lieutenant Kidboy wrote a 36-page book.
Pigfish. Oh, I have a book here about Pigfish blowing up Abel called Pigfish's Ballad, and it starts with, like, there's, like, this abstract with quotes at the beginning. And Jesus Christ, Eagle, he's fucking crazy, unfair, dear God, Tad G.
Oh, it's like a whole... In the background, you just hear, no, I declare, I don't care no more.
This is like a whole account of the entire thing. On July 2nd, 2012, the user Pigfish took what is rumored to be more than a stack of TNT to the World 2 city of Abel in a suicide bombing effort to destroy one of the city's many stone brick walls. That's awesome.
I mean, if you want the spark notes, I got it for you. Pigfish fucking griefed and he got banned. The end.
He super did.
If we want to save the dramatics.
Yeah. Wait, his will is in here.
You don't here, get this. A will when you're banned. You just
I haven't
don't.
Looked at it yet.
If I do not live to see the server will. Hit the 1.4 update, here is my will. Money. Give it all to Beans. He probably needs it all, building a new town. Give him my diamonds, too. Items. Divide my valuable items. Diamonds, iron, gold, equally between Lockus and Hazmat. They both deserve them. As for the rest of them, Locke. In fact, give Locke my whole bloody house if I never come back. I'm not reading these letters.
What about, the radio tower?
If there is one person who deserves the fate I'm getting, it is Shady Caveman in, like, caps and bold.
Oh, I see it. I'm reading it in this copy. Oh, hey! There's special credits for us, Olin. Page 6.
What is this part? I feel special. Unfair. You are an asshole, you know that? Sometimes you go too far with pranks. I would have cursed you, but fuck it. Wow.
I was a cool guy who almost always understood him. See, I'm one of the good guys. See? Except for the times I fucked when crucified him. That was pretty bad.
To everyone else, thanks for putting up with me. And, like, the Sims money symbol, and then R.
Simoleons.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad I write down all of this minute shit so we have records.
Yeah. Damn, look at all these old names.
Yeah.
So, wait, people can just write books and put them in here of whatever the fuck they want?
That's
yeah,
how,
this is
well,
the World 3.
They used to submit it to me and Sultan or whoever, and we would put them in.
Bitch, I write what I want and put what in here what I want.
Oh, look, the famous stairs where you break your ankle when you come down. Oh, wait, did we fix it?
I think I did. I changed it.
Yeah, there used to be, like, a stair block, and we used to always joke about breaking our ankles.
It looked cool, but practically, in real life, if you were to walk down those stairs, you'd break your leg.
I'm surprised we never did, like a server webcomic about those stairs.
Oh, I like this thing. There was like a message board here. I was the only person.
Chests in here with the books in there.
No, they were showcases.
Oh. Okay.
I liked this. I was the only person that ever updated it, but.
This was actually a nice idea. There's command information.
Yeah, let's just copy this shit. I don't have to write it again.
There's server tips.
Ugh, I wrote all of this.
Hey, who wrote why is the server so dead?
That wasn't me. Well, oh, I went away to polls now. Too. I forgot
about
this
was
building.
Like the pole building.
I like that building. And this thing over here was Jim's. It was supposed to be like a warp station.
I mean, we're kind of dicks. We found a purpose for like every building in that contest except APs.
No, this one too we never had, and I turned it into a museum of things that you can't have.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Like, it's all command block, you can't have it. Coco, you can't have it. What a dick.
Can't have it. Everything is you can't have it.
I'm guessing some of them got wiped.
Yeah, how fucking creepy is that? It's called Skull. And if it is one when you place it, it looks like Soul Hand.
Oh yeah, it had like a weird texture.
A weird flower pot, you can't have it. You can't have it. You can't have it. You can't have it. Doesn't look like a chest at fucking all. You still can't have it, though.
Yeah, that had a weird texture, too.
Can't have it. You can't have it.
What an asshole.
Didn't we make this PvP map at some point? I vaguely remember standing up here wanting to make one.
The sugar cane.
I don't think we did.
Who put all this fucking sugar cane here?
Where are you?
Like, over by the sleep thing.
Oh.
It's like someone made like a McDonald's here, and it's behind that. There's like torches and shit fucking everywhere.
McTeds. We didn't cover that.
Oh yeah, that's in the current world now.
Yeah, we brought this over with us because it's just such a masterpiece.
Honestly.
Gigolo Senko writes, love the place, can't get enough. I agree.
I'm gonna go into the main spawn building. I don't think we've actually gone in there yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my compass because I'm flying is really, really slow. I like this building. This was a good build. Let's see. Blank signs.
This was the spawn building. Check out the Silver Mall, turn around and go down the stairs, I'm turning around.
Oh man, I haven't seen the mall in forever.
Yeah.
When's the last time you've seen that place?
Oh man, look at this legacy staff list. Lead Mod Eagle.
Oh, what a nerd. And then he died.
Wait, where is the... Oh, is it this?
It's right here. Yeah.
Oh man, I wonder what it looks like.
I can't wait.
I wonder what we were building back then. Oh, oh, it's the same thing as we have now.
Wow.
But for some reason, the entrance to it fit a lot better on this world.
Yeah.
I think because Fair helped us with it and it was his build, so he probably was able to fit with the theme better than we were.
Oh, that's what used to be there. There was a freezer here that never got copied over.
Whoops.
That's the only thing that's different about this
vault. No, we do not accept Discover Card Management.
All the testificates died. I called them testificates, what the fuck? That's from like 2011.
That is old as hell.
Yeah, this is just the same. It's all the same.
Yeah.
Alright, I thought there was a subway station. I guess not.
No, that was World 2.
Yeah.
World 3, we that was the one thing that we do not talk about.
Yeah. Alright, I know where one of the next trials is. I don't know if that could possibly lead us to
Weren't the trials generally in the middle of nowhere?
Well, I do, yeah, they were. But one was under the library. I believe it's right here.
Man, my parkour is sick.
No, that's a mineshaft. I'm gonna splash myself with some night vision.
I'm hoping we find one of those ridiculous speed potions somewhere.
Oh yeah, maybe it's in my room in at the mod tower.
I mean, I think we had special coordinates related to like the server date.
Yeah, it's the it would be X. What would it? 15.
Yeah. Unless we used like 1,015 or something to make it far away.
No, but I think it was the exact coordinates though. It's just we have to figure out which ones were which letter.
Yeah.
Man, I wish I wrote down the coordinates of the trials, because I don't think we're ever going to be able to find them.
Whose house is this?
I knew I had one underneath the library.
This looks like it could have been Kilmy's house.
And there's a bunch of Osama heads on the back of the library. Yo, gam.
Ooh, a chest with vintage World 3 fucking shears.
Oh, wow. Is this Kilmy's house?
I mean, isn't that... That flag looks kind of like something that he used.
Bacon Man. It's Bacon Man.
Bacon Man.
Classic.
He's one of the stereotypical scene kids with headphones and a hoodie skin.
Let's go find the, Oh, we can use TPPOS, can't we?
Yeah, it should work.
Alright, Is it just the numbers? Do you have to put the letters in or no?
You just have to put the numbers.
Okay, so let me think. So if it was January 15th,
what direction would face? North. I think Ascaval was north. I'm not 100%. Oh, okay, this is interesting. There's definitely something this way. Man, look at this bridge.
That was dumb. I'm underground.
Oh, obviously. Oh shit. The Capture the Flag Arena. I remember that.
Oh, I want to see that. I can't see anything right now. My render distance is so low. How do you see it from that far away? I would never have known.
Witchcraft. Oh, shit.
Oh, this was fun.
End pedestal. And there's, like, dirt arranged in a 7. Not sure if that's symbolic or not.
Yeah, I don't know. Or a half. It's like a really dopey heart.
Tunneling sector. On.
Oh,
how
yeah,
are you this creative? Like... How?
I don't think we've ever done anything like this, like in this scope that was this like creative since this.
Like everyone was just competing to be better than everyone else, and it was great.
Yeah.
Hey, is this Woodbury? I think that's Woodbury.
Yeah, pay the
that
bill.
Is definitely Woodbury.
You gotta pay the bill, Solon. I think he said that by where you are now.
Hotel Cubby. Oh, that's Cubby. I never got to, his town next door.
I never got to explore this place too much.
Oh shit, shout out to Tad. Woodbury.
Yeah. I like it. Yeah, I could never picture it because I
haven't so rarely been here. RPG's lot with nothing on it. Hmm.
I want to say that I had a lot here too.
AP, the littlest lot.
Yeah, I could have sworn that I had a lot here.
Where's
I
my house?
Used
I remember I
oh,
built some fucking
dude, it's the governor's
stupid
house.
House.
Over here.
Sir Swordfire welcomes you. Da, da, da. Homes, pens, and exit. The governor's home.
You think Penny's in here?
Oh, shit.
Where
the
are
governor
you, Penny?
Tad's house. Home is what you make it. Wiser words have never been spoken, Tad.
There's potatoes here. I think Penny's in the freezer.
It's
Rising Jumper's house.
Where's my fucking house? Is this my house? I remember I had an ugly house. This might
be it. Oh, look, I didn't do anything. I'm sad. Reserve
this
for
looks
Eagle.
Like my ugly house. No, this is Zan's house. Thank God it's not mine.
Gabe.
Down with the WRG for life. Well, whoever's house this is put a golden legion emblem on it, so...
Yeah.
Where is my house?
Wait, was this a... Oh, this was an NPC village that he just, like, kind of converted then, right?
Oh, shit. The Stone McTads.
Oh, and
an Ascaval Fried Chicken. That is something
nice.
I need to bring
I forgot back. About that.
This is like the classy McTads.
How come these villagers survived? I guess because they were protected.
Man, this is sick. Look at this. Franchise owner, Tad G30.
I bet Tad,
Tad's
down
transportation.
All the citizens with a gun.
And a tank.
Enough with the fucking citizens already.
Tad was a liar. Enough
liar.
With the fucking lies.
Alright, we, I gotta try those coordinates. Oh, what is this over here? Oh, it's Hotel Cubby.
Yeah.
This place is frankly gross. It's got alternating dirt and cobble.
Damn, my house is ugly.
Oh, we should find Slugtown. Oh, there's a basketball court here.
Can't believe Tad let me build this ugly shit in this town. Well, I mean, the exterior isn't that bad. The interior is cramped as fuck. Oh, look at my bread stacked like old style.
What's wrong with you? you Luddite.
Time capsule.
Yeah, honestly.
Hotel Cubby.
Yeah, you see, it's like the alternating dirt cobble.
Yeah. I mean, when I first started playing Minecraft, I would have thought shit like this was awesome.
Yeah, that's true.
Is that Imagination Land down there? No, it's not. It's just a little small... Oh, this is Imagination Land.
Oh boy.
I think.
I'm excited.
Unless this is just another crater that Tad made with TNT. I think that might be what it is. Yeah, I think this is Ted's quarantine.
Oh, that's cool.
I think this is Beans and Rice's area up here, yeah. And that would mean that Ascaval should be close.
Ooh, I got a wheat.
I like how Beans doesn't build just, like, fucking huge shit. He builds fucking beautiful huge shit.
Yeah, it's true. Oh my god, look at that.
Shady was here.
Oh, didn't he have, like, a review of the mods in here, too? Do you remember that?
Yeah, I vaguely remember it now. This place is locked down. How do you get in?
Here.
You broke in, didn't you? Oh, wait, I have compass hacks.
Yeah, I use my compass. Look, I have no minuses. You're often AFK, you piece of shit.
Man, this house is nice.
Fair. Helps a ton. Greets good player. Minus balance. Puts the FU in fun. I'm not saying I'm the best, but you know, you can just go check who's number one on the list. Just check who's number one. See that right there? Oh no!
My hand slipped.
How dare you!
I destroyed history.
Oh, I vomited on your side. Look at now
Tad.
It's gone.
Look at Tad can relate to normies. Need to help. Fun.
What a normie.
Brad plus. Brad is my dog, apparently.
Is that what it says? Sold
dog.
Based off of seniority, friendliness, and helpfulness. What a nice fucking building.
Yeah. Okay, let's see, what is this way?
You said Ascaval was up north, right?
I'm pretty sure it's in the direction we're heading, even though now I'm facing west. Yeah, we're going west. I just know we were close to Beans.
Let's see. Well, I'm really no help in looking because I can see about a quarter of the distance you can.
Well, it's good that we have nighttime now, because if I see a source of light, I'm just going to go there.
Yeah. We can just switch it to night.
The Zoom map is still out,
too. Oh, wait, is it up for World 3?
Yeah.
We're done.
Is it completely rendered?
No, but I can do a render on it real quick.
But it's going to take like 5-10 minutes, isn't it?
How long have y'all been aimlessly running out of time?
Oh shit, what is this? This looks nice.
5-10 minutes. What is
this? I just realized this entire time my microphone was on Team Shrimp because I had to get a security code in to everyone on there.
What is this place?
It's unfinished. I dig the pizza kitchen though.
Oh yeah.
I mean, at least that's what I would like to think it is.
Definitely.
Because if it's not, it fucking sucks.
Yeah.
I mean, it is a nice structure built by a nice former member of our community.
Better be a pizza kitchen, I wrote. I feel like this might be... we had a fleet outpost in a jungle somewhere. I'm not sure if this is it. Probably not.
Yeah, I don't see any light sources around. I mean, I see a light source here. Let's see if that's anything.
I can't remember. We might have written down coordinates at the mod castle. It was either that or one of the fleet town halls. I can't remember, but I did that somewhere.
Oh, shit. A Legion outpost with our old flag. This was Pig's era, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah, and shout out to this old lo- is that Woodson Row over there? I think that is motherfucking Woodson's Row. Or it might not be. No, it's not.
God, it's fucking Christmas sheep.
Is this that house we were talking about?
Which house?
The house we were talking about at the end of the Woodson's wedding video. No, I don't think so.
No, this is different.
There was like a dinner table in that house.
Bunch of chickens in here. Oh, we should find Tad's island retreat.
Yeah. I see a structure over here.
The bed that she got thrown out of.
Remember me, cut?
I broke in. I threw her out of bed. I beat the shit out of her, and I left.
Somebody's rail of doom. Oh, look, a Tad turd pile.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah.
Or...
What the fucking sheep?
P.S. Garbage Day, garbage, so I'm gonna day. Go ahead and say that you probably like made this one.
Shit on the sheep.
Yeah, because there's a garbage day right here. Look.
Yep. A garbage day and a Tad turd. Let's follow that rail. Maybe that'll take us somewhere. Do you remember where it is? Because I lost it.
The rail is this way. I'm following it north.
Alright. Okay. Well, I guess I'll follow it the opposite, and then we can meet up. Da-da-da. Yeah, I feel like this might lead to Arcadia. Because I know 3Robot had a really gross rail.
If there's over 500 sheep, then you might have found Woodson's wool. Okay, this is definitely something that looks familiar.
This rail goes forever. I'm going in the opposite direction, and it's...
This is the castle that we were talking about, I think. I think this is what we were talking about.
Oh, I found Shady Caveman's house.
Nice. Yeah, I found Woodson Row.
Sick. There's so much anguish here. Wait, wow. You gotta see this piston trap. This is like
I'm gonna
huge.
Come there in a sec.
Alright.
Let me just take a look around here.
I am in like, this is like the most villainous. I can feel the tears and the salt.
A statue to all who died in the Legion Republic War. I remember that.
What was the Legion
Republic
War?
That was the
Republic
war against,
war.
It was Legion versus Specs and his friends.
Oh, okay, yeah.
It was like a massive drawn-out war with many deaths.
I do remember.
But as I recall, I don't think too many of us died.
No, I don't think so either.
Oh man, Woodson Row is great.
Oh man, I found a bunch of trophies from Shady.
And here you see the heroic Woodson ripping the head off of a skeleton right across from his apartment.
Guess how many pigfish heads are in here? 24.
Oh, 24 Sears Tower. The tallest, well, I don't know if it's the tallest, but the tallest tower in Woodson Row, for sure. And then you have his racetrack.
You should have set homes at all these places, we could get back to them.
Oh, shit. It's not Fort USA, but it's American flag with a Legion flag over it.
Oh, yeah.
And Woodson's face carved into the stone. Nice touch, nice touch.
Nice.
Is that Imagination Land? Yeah, this is Imagination Land.
They were that close?
Yeah, oh look, it's the mini-boss.
Did y'all just slap your flag on everything? Fuck.
I slapped my flag on everything, yeah. That's just how you show people who was here.
Oh wait, no, this is Ryzen.
Yeah, this isn't theirs.
This is where they... private domicile, bitch.
This is where bad. This is where they stole the blocks from that started the whole thing. Was that RV?
Oh shit, Woodson's wool.
Oh, is this it?
Yeah. The premier wool industry on the server.
Man, and all Arcadia is gonna be so underwhelming. Yeah. Let me guess, all the ones in Arcadia are dead.
I see my boy Woodson prepared for the future.
Has some spiders in this one.
Shout out to the Wound Man. Holla if you're feeling the Wound Man.
Holla.
Oh no, this isn't even the one I got. Bumblefuck, you know. It's just a giant pen with like 500 sheep in it.
Oh man. Yeah. My boy Wound Man got 3 fucking shears. He's ready for the biggest load of wool you could imagine. Hey look, oh shit, Fort USA. Right by Imagination Land. Escaval is right over there.
I didn't know that these things were so cramped.
Yeah, so close together. Sick. We found the jackpot.
Wait, where's the tower that we were fighting from? Oh, here it is.
Yeah, this is where we had the massacre versus Imagination Land.
Oh, I remember.
I think the Sinkers built this tower, and we were over here, and I was like, fire, fire, fire.
And then I fell off the tower.
Yeah, I think because I accidentally shot you or something.
Yeah, like, you were like, ninja, no. Eagle, no.
Oh, are these the chests that we were restocking at? I think so. Yep,
because
there's a whole bunch of armor in there.
Oh, yeah, I remember I went in, I think I went in without any, and I would just take it from the people that I killed.
The spire. Man, this is sick. And then this is the place where Tad, a.k.a. Antonio, was just, like, destroying people.
Yeah. Undercover. Pretty underwhelming inside. I never got down here. I was just firing from up there. We stood up here when we put Big in the soup.
Yeah, let me get out there.
This is where Ninja said we should put him in the boiling cauldron. I remember when we all ran away this way.
Yeah, Tad like, was like, now everybody scrambles, scatters, go. And then we were like hiding behind here, just like crouched, and that's where we got the screenshot for looks like Team Woodson's blasting off again.
That was awesome.
Let me go take a look at Fort USA. Rocking the barbed wire.
Oh, is that what it is? Now I get it. I always wondered what it was.
Man, get with the USA, Eagle.
Sorry.
Need more bush. That's funny. That's probably a sign that Tad put up.
Need more bush. Where's Azkaball?
Let me get that. You can actually see Azkaball from right over here. And if you put your ear to the ground, you can hear Pigfish working the shit out of Azkaball.
Oh man, you can still hear Legata or fucking Private Rich getting hit with eggs.
Let's see.
They got turned into scrambled eggs.
Pigfish's Inn, I believe. Yeah.
Oh.
You can tell it's Pigfish's because of those X faces.
Yeah. Are they faces?
I think.
I guess. Oh. They're like
well, I don't know
pigs,
if those
I guess.
Are.
I don't know.
But I think the ones on that sign are supposed to be.
Okay.
This was
three robot room vacancy.
I'm kind of scared to wonder what the three robot suite looks like.
Yeah, it's probably not pretty.
Oh shit, the subway to Woodson's Row.
Oh, it's basically a short walk, but okay.
Look, Tad's dining hall.
Oh yeah.
I remember when we were taking introduction videos for the server box, Tad was sitting up here, looking majestic as fuck.
Of course.
Man, I hope we can run with the same Azkaval Viking type theme this time around.
Oh, the clock tower.
Is this MCTAD's Legion location? Hell yeah, it is.
I recognize
the menu.
Is it just me or is the clock tower short? Like, it seems short here.
I think it's because we're not on the inside and it's not broken up like it was then.
Yeah, it looks so much bigger in the PvP map.
Yeah, well, because in the PvP map you can go inside it, and this one you're not able to go inside.
Right.
At least not without being a filthy fucking griefer.
Oh, the courthouse is this way.
How many McCabs are there?
There's one pretty
much everywhere. It's the franchise of our generation.
There's one in the trial world.
Let's see. Gigolo Senko's office. Let me just cut office. Through here. And the courtroom.
The famous courtroom. The
judge's quarters. And Tad was CM Punk in a suit.
Yeah. I remember standing here. I was Private Rich's lawyer, I think.
Yeah. Then AP spilled Tad's diet soda, and the rest is history.
Wait, what? What about diet soda?
Nah, never mind. Okay, I feel like I missed something in the courthouse. This room down here.
Oh, it's a big...
I guess this is like a meeting room?
This is Ninja's like the big one.
Weapon, iron sword, it must have been confiscated from him.
We all voted here. I was the first, that was the only person that said no because I was his lawyer.
Yes, but as a slave, RPG.
Oh, Friendly said no too. See, Friendly and I were trying to be diplomatic. But you monsters just egged him to death.
This ain't a democracy no more.
Yeah. We're all infected with scrambled eggs.
What the hell is... What the fuck is that? I look up into the sky and there's like a floating room with jukeboxes.
I wonder. Are they free?
Oh shit, the pawn just ball.
Oh yeah.
I think Tad built this. Man, Tad was just so good at making arenas.
Yeah, he was really good at like those like...
Ooh, oh, wow. Look at this.
Basketball.
Love it.
Good old Ponder's ball. Never knew how to play it, but sure it's fun. Out of pool.
Oh shit, the wrestling ring.
PvP.
I'll find a new shit before it even renders anything.
Oh, look at this. You come out right here, your entrance music starts.
And you go in.
Then you fuck people up. Or you just stand on the ring post.
Yeah.
All the people who were killed in here.
Yeah. I guess I
recognize Senko. No, that's Rising Jumper, I think.
And yeah.
Woo Man. What's in? Tone Bone. Is that Tone Bone's head?
Might be.
Either Tonebone or somebody with a similar skin. That's Ted.
Oh, it's actually AP.
What?
Yeah.
What? Oh, look, my head. Man, this arena was sick. We're gonna build another one in the new Askval town.
Askval.
I wonder what this is, because I don't exactly recall it. Oh, okay, that's the mall. We'll check that out after we check out the Meteor District. A.K.A. the shit Pigfish worked out of Askeladd.
Yeah, here's the famous crucifixion pit.
Oh, never yeah.
Oh,
is that Private Rich's
this.
Head down there?
Probably. I built the statue and I put TNT in his hand.
Never forget.
It probably looks pretty bad in fancy graphics.
Oh, look at this maze. Look at this maze, my boy Pigfish.
Sad that no one really built here.
My castle that I thought was like Castlevania as fuck, and in retrospect, it's just like someone took a cobblestone shit on a mountain. I put
like
Leap of Faith spots, like if it was Assassin's
Creed.
Oh,
you stealer! You stealer! We have one thing that we still do, and you stole it.
Did you have Leap of Faiths?
Yeah, we always had them. That's World 1.
Oh man,
that's like the only thing we did.
For me and Ted.
Oh yeah, you guys have like
the
a
Legion.
What would you guys call your leadership? There's two of you. It wouldn't be a monarchy.
I just call them both, like, leader, king, or whatever. Yeah. Whatever was convenient.
The fleet of dictatorship.
The first ever Ascaval fried chicken.
Oh, yeah.
Root beans. They look pink, lemon, and nane, huh? I had it first.
Oh, really? Are you sure you didn't copy it?
Nah. Fair's fish and chips.
I didn't get an item here. That wasn't cool. Oh, it's all Legion people, that's why.
Bradley biscuit. Big fish potato, I'm not sure if that's supposed to be a joke.
It's disturbing to think what the ingredients in those things are.
Whoop whoop oppa induction style. It rubs the induction on its skin. Is this what Fair made to induct people into the Legion?
Oh wait, I vaguely remember this. Wasn't there like a fire, like you got dumped into fire? I think that was for Brad. There's dispensers down here. Oh man, this is dated.
Oppa induction style. When was Gangnam Style a thing?
2012.
My god.
Oh, snowman.
Oh, this is the place that I built, and then someone put a sign that says do something with it. Damn, I was good at building. Well, not good, but not particularly bad.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, the bank.
You had a bank.
Man, Gigolo Senko made some cool shit. Partner Rising Jumper. Make money. I like that.
See, our problem is that the fleet never did any, like, aesthetic stuff. It's like, here's where you get your sheep wool, here's where you get your food, no fun, you survive.
Scared money, don't make no money, always do your best. Man, my boy is the lead.
Make more stuff like this.
I just have so many ideas for my town, I just need all my boys back.
I have no ideas for my town.
My shitty potion shop.
No, it's a good potion shop.
That was all the sale stuff, fucking stuff.
Oh, okay, I'll just stay in here, I guess.
Oh, the guillotine where AP was murdered by
It's Andrew. The smusher! I turned into the smusher.
What's down here? Notorious Writer.
Don't even remember that person.
Publius. Tad's brother.
Yeah.
Oh man, that castle looks straight up menacing from down here.
Look at this dang ass goat!
Pigfish's house. Built 10-12-12. Okay, so we got a date, 2012. Wow, almost exactly 3 years later. Is that the Eights of... No, Zephyr's Revenge.
Oh.
Don't steal Pigfish's sword.
I just want to see what it has on it. Oh, how do I,
He has 37 of Legato's Beats heads.
Oh. It's just Smite 4, Knockback 2.
Was that a trial reward?
No, I think I just gave him a sword and he named it that.
But Pigfish wasn't even there when Zephyr was a thing.
That is true. He respected the fleet lore.
Dirty traitor. wood, jungle hood, wood. Redstone stuff, music shit number two. Oh, misc shit number two.
I was hoping it'd be just a whole chest of cat.
Food, bread, steaks, wheat seeds. I just imagine, like, Billy Mays narrating what? All his stuff. Yeah. Wool, bitches, love.
It's all in caps.
Random woods, planks, unorganized shit. Torches. Oh, look, this remember like... the orange jumpsuit that we had for the jail? Pig has, like, a
set of
clothing.
Oh, yeah, I would make people wear those. Of course he has one.
More wood.
There's a chest down here that says boners.
Yeah, there's one here too. What the hell?
Bonars, it says. David Bowie's. David Bowie's.
Oh, guess what CD this is. Cat. Don't leave home without it.
Call. Look, it's Rick. Call.
Cox, what?
Think we wouldn't notice?
Come on, pig. Guess what this is? Potion of weakness. So Pigfish had an addiction to potions of weakness?
Yeah.
I guess he was an alcoholic.
Some people are into the submissive stuff.
Oh, no.
Let's get out of here. I can only take so much of this.
Everybody loves cake.
Where are we now? Damn. Oh, the boat's here.
Pig has a lot of vintage head.
Of it is on the game map.
Oh, we should check that out, Solon.
There's something with a bunch of different color floored rooms. It looks like it would be a spawn. Really close to the actual spawn. It's like really far to the right. Not really far, it's like really to the right.
How do you change what world?
One town, it's a circle inside of a bunch of circles.
A circle inside of a bunch of circles.
Donald did not blink.
Yeah, that would help.
Eagle, do you know where your town was in relation to mine?
Not 100% sure.
Look at this dang house. Is this Tad's house? This house is so big.
Oh, what is this?
Part of me doesn't think this is Tad's because there's heads plastered all over the walls. No, I remember. Tad lived up on a hill. This is Tad's house.
Hey, can I buy dirt in the mall now?
You should be able to.
I'll go try it out once I get done digging up. I just start talking about them, my cat's like, oh, does that mean I have permission to come out hiding and sit in your lap? But you know what?
I don't know. Anyway. I can't tell where we would be, or where my town would be.
Well, I mean, look for, like, was this the one where it was octagons?
Yeah, it was over an ocean. The map is loaded, like, part way, but not where I need it to be.
Hey.
There's a weird,
Hey, one of you should, buy me pizza.
Where the hell?
Oh boy, I have a thing I wrote up that FYS Good had to sign for a treaty. It says, I, FYS Good, hereby forfeit all rights of Legatos Beats in exchange for a ceasefire. Legatos will remain a prisoner until the items stolen from the fleet are returned.
Wait, can I see that?
Yeah, it's in the chest now.
This day he is banned. Oh, never mind, you are banned on this one.
I didn't remember that he stole from us. There's a letter here that says...
Oh, my secret book from Brad, Nucleon Brigade. It was a compilation of all his books. I'm taking this back to the main world with me.
Dude, read this one. Guess who this is for? It's not for AP, but...
Who?
I just threw you a book.
Termination letter. Greetings, team member. We unfortunately have to inform you that you've been expelled from the fleet and blah blah blah. $1,000 gift. Bad quality builds, bad actions towards allies.
Yeah, he would like do shit against Legion people.
Oh wow.
I think he stole from the Legion.
What a
fuck you, three robot.
Nether Star. I have RPG's head when his name was still RPG Addict.
Yeah. That's a relic.
I think I had a secret passage this way. I'm gonna break it. Yep, I had a secret torture chamber this way.
Yeah, they did it in the
Eagle, have yep. you ever seen it?
No.
I had like a waterboarding chamber.
Oh.
I had an area where I keep the prisoner with just a little pot to eat out of.
I like the little anvil torch things, that's cool.
Yeah, it was like dank as shit. Let's see what was upstairs.
Wait, is this your house?
Yeah.
Okay.
Steel reinforced Kevlar pants.
I'm gonna try to put in the coordinates to our
man,
castle.
Man, look at my netherwort farm.
Sick.
Splash potion of speed 2 off. For a second I thought it would be the special speed.
Let me think. X. It'd be X1? Y, probably 150.
Damn, 15. My collection of enchanted books.
Did I find it? Is this it?
I had a full set of protection 4.
Oh, hey, I found it.
I had a battle chest.
Sick.
T-O-X.
Oh, wait, over here. This is the entrance.
Oh, remember the command blocks that would give you the links?
Oh, yeah. This was cool.
Unfortunately, they don't work anymore.
They are broken. Well, this clearly didn't load right.
I don't think command blocks, because I think they need additional files to be saved,
yeah.
Right? RPG was a mod from March 2013 to present.
Oh, look, I wrote...
He
yeah,
was in
the
same batch as Rising Jumper. Nano was a mod from January 2013 to present. 412 Maxim Forever mod. Eagle, admin from June 2011 to present.
Hey.
Me, owner from March 2011 to present.
Oh, I think the dates are actually the play times, not the staff times.
No, I think it's when you first became staff.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
I was a player since it first started in January.
What are these? Oh, the owners.
Man, who knew Eagle being a nerd was going to be so useful in the future?
I told y'all!
We're all like, ha, what a fag, and now we're like, whoa, so cool.
Yeah, I wrote down all the old ones, too.
Former staff, whoa.
Well, there used to be, like, showcases here.
Man, this is cool as shit.
I love the staff cast. Oh, wait, well, if we go outside, all of the band heads.
Staff room. I like how there's a whole wall for recent bands that says, like, every Monday, like, cleared or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, look at those shit.
It's
I think we used to have
panel.
Command blocks here that would TP or some shit.
Oh, yeah.
Things we should look out for. Underwater head exploit can easily get wither heads. Redstone silk touch exploit. Wow, we were on point.
People we don't like.
Who's on that list?
It was empty. Because we love everyone. All the heads down here still are banned people if you right-click them. There's Corrupted Sinner.
Fuck that guy. Look at RPG's room. Fucking nothing in it.
No one did their rooms.
Yeah, nobody but you.
Yeah. You did a room. Maxim's room is empty.
No, I'm gonna take the biggest room.
Well, I did something with my room. But your room is nice. Yours
my
is at
room
the top.
Is shitty.
Your room is at the top, though.
Wow, look, my Christmas present and a deformed cold heart.
Oh, wait, what are these books?
I don't know, but I'm about Read to find book. Out. Moral of the Stow.
Whose head is this?
They're Darth bad, mine. But they're fun, but then these happen and it's bad. I think that was the day you ate Jello shots.
No. Go to bed,
everything is
drunk.
Like Pac-Man, like tall. Not like James and the Giant. Not like Giant James and the Peach tall. But, like, I'm so tiny, I think that I mean that. So, like, every spawn town, everything looks very big and slanty. Ah, foreshadowing Asians are, like, angry eye Asians. That's so offensive. Sorry, so, like, that foreshadow.
I'm not sure. Oh, what are you
man,
talking
there's,
about?
There's a piece of paper called Yours to Keep, Bro, and there's a stone pressure plate called AP's Guide to Macking on Your Chicks.
Oh, my God. That's the best Christmas present.
Aw, man. Look, my Pondus Ball uniform.
Asians. Is that what you meant when you said foreshadowing?
Oh,
I thought
shit.
That was in the book.
I got Jump 9 potions here.
Oh, sick. Oh, all the different fireworks have names.
Oh, man, that is sick. Evil Eagle, Nuclear Screamer, Revenge of the Squid, Firework Brad's Crayon. Here, take one of these potions. We gotta drink these OP's shit potions. It still works.
Yeah! Let's clone these and duplicate them.
Oh man, sell them on the black market. Illicit drugs.
Here, I'm gonna set off the fireworks.
If I have jump, you probably have speed in your room.
Yeah, I might. One sec, I wanna do the fireworks. Let me just put my other shit in here so I don't lose it.
Okay, this is the yin-yang. Merry Christmas, dong bag from Eagle.
What did I give him? Oh, nothing. He must have taken it out. Is this my room?
Yeah. Hey! You have the archer class sign on your wall, you dick.
Yeah! It wasn't functional. It was just like,
Look at your fake-ass DVDs, Tadagascar, AP the Extra Testing, Transgender's Revenge of Jeff, Ferris Bueller's Day Off.
Awesome.
Giggles in Dunderland, Fairy Potter, Breaking Brad, The Mod Father, Billy Tadison.
Billy Tadison.
Check out my gun. Remember when Brad was like, check out my gun?
Yeah.
Moon Man 4, Quest for Peace. Fairy Poppins.
No, Pirates Bradley of the Caribbean.
Game Sultan of Thrones.
That's awesome.
Oh, you got jump 40 potions? You got jump 60 potions? Give me
oh,
one.
Man. Look at how OP all this... Oh, look, they're all named.
I got you. Look, the hoe is called Old Danny.
Look at...
Recent
oh,
bands.
No.
Sympathy Z, I'm your dad, 415.
Give me that. That's my diary.
Put it back.
Oh, everything's named.
Anti-balance shovel. I'd like to see what Fair has to say about this.
Because I would make so much money with it.
Buddy,
I love this
channel
room.
Timed out.
Kill 5,000 bugs platinum.
That was a reference to something. I can't remember.
I'm going to drink this jump 60 that you had.
Whoa. I thought I had speed potions in here.
I mean, I'll settle for jump 60 if I can clone these.
Personal fridge. Go away, Sultan.
As if anybody used this castle after the first day besides you.
I would just chill out in here. This is where I'd go AFK. I had a
nice
bed.
Well, yeah, maybe because you had some space.
Shut up. And I made everyone else below me share. Oh, no, Woodson had a room. He didn't use it.
He had chirp. That's about it.
Okay, I'm gonna set off these fireworks.
Pew!
So do you know where your town is in relation to this?
Wait, Sultan, the fireworks don't work. Oh wait, or do they? My particles must be off. Wait, does this go off for you?
Does what go off for me?
These fireworks?
Yeah, I'm seeing them.
Maybe my particles are off.
That one's like black and white.
Yeah, it's called the yin-yang.
More foreshadowing.
What's the foreshadowing?
Well, one of us, I'm not pointing any fingers, was dating a Chinese person.
She was Korean!
As I said, one of us was dating a Chinese person.
Oh, it was you?
No.
What are you saying? She was Korean, you dick. You're like fucking Myrtle from The Walking Dead.
I mean, don't they use yin-yangs as well?
No.
How do you know? Did you ever ask?
I just knew that. There's a dungeon below here, you know.
You just knew that. Sounds to me like you're a presumptuous motherfucker.
Fuck you.
AP likes that voice. Oh, wow.
Wow. No.
It's good to see that we shat on him in every last corner of the world.
Yeah.
Sorry, AP.
Got our dungeon here. I forgot about it.
The jail where Bacon Man was, like, waterboarded relentlessly.
His inventory is still here.
Currently holding bucks?
C-Bets it was. The Bacon Files! He was the original Rainbow Puppy.
Speak.
Deal.
I can't speak because it will not tell me to. Wait a minute, what if Bacon Man is Rainbow Puppy?
Oh my god. That would be the biggest plot twist. These books are all just one word. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe if you can speak to Peace Chill and he will tell you.
The only sunlight that comes into the prison.
I just want a job. I am supper poor, so please, can I have a job? Look on the other side, please. Yes or no? I just want a jab.
I just want a jab.
Oh, this diary's lame. I thought there was more stuff in it. It's just bands. Oh, I had a uniform and it's gone. It was like a cop uniform.
So where the hell is
Arcadia? Yeah. I thought I had them. I thought I wrote down the coordinates, but I guess not. Oh, mod applications. Is there anything in there?
We never let people apply for mod. I don't know why that would be a thing.
There's a bunch of them here.
Business room, Bradley B's room, Rising Jumpers room.
Dude, RPG's mod application is here. We must have accepted it.
RPG applied for mod?
Yeah, we have his application. I have it in my hand. Do you want to read it?
Yeah, let's read this to all the lovely viewers, because
it looks pretty
they
well
deserve
done.
To know why RPG is a mod.
Yeah.
Mod application. Page 104. I think I could be a mod because I am rather familiar with the rules. I am also on often. I can be on most days from 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. I have also been on the server since the last summer of World 2. I also hang out with Mumble and Ole other games with... Okay, so that's a typo. I think he meant play.
Dock a point.
The staff. So you have an idea of the kind of person I really am. XOXOXOXOXOXOXOXORPG.
He's giving us hugs and kisses.
P.S. I ain't a killer, but don't push me.
If it said that, I'd shit.
Note, I rewrote my application because Sultan said he wanted serious applications. So, this was take two, and he was still accepted. Mod application. Let's see if this is the not serious one. No, this is
the regular one. Pigfish's mod app is here. AP's mod app is here.
Which oh, I found the II one. It was Andrew CC97.
Oh.
I thank you for the honor of applying for the status of admin. For my first reason that you should consider as me is that I was an admin mod on another server before it was shut down. For my second reason, I have always been kind to those.
Have been kind to me.
Aw, oh, man, he references the Legion Republic War.
I was the one to start the peace talks.
I was an admin mod.
I
don't know why we made so
anarchists.
Many copies of RPGs and Andrews. It must have
it was
been
so
between
good.
Them. And we had
it was
to
so good.
Let's see Pigfish's mod app. I've only been banned 11 times. But
I have APs
experience.
Here.
Extensive knowledge in the rules of the server, in parentheses, was pretty much the reason for some of them. I'm not sure that's the best argument.
Why are there so many mobs in here? This place is lit.
Did you see Pigfish's app?
No, I don't have a copy.
Flip to page 6.
Okay. Here's 8 P's if you want to take a look at this. He calls his butts on the first page.
A mod application from Poivre Nanaim, or who the actual fuck am I kidding, but you do miss 100% of the shots you don't take, so what the hell. Enough with the stupid fucking memes. I feel that if you buttheads will stop rolling on the floor laughing for a moment.
He called us buttheads
on
the first
He knew.
He knew.
Sylvus Plate. I actually do bring a decent set of blah blah blah. He's active. He's around for a long time. It's true. Doesn't have material desires. I mean, looking back, AP, like qualification-wise, was, like, actually not a bad kid.
Oh, sure. But he called us buttheads on the first page.
I think that was actually the whole reason we denied it. We're like, you know what, yeah. AP probably is
you had a
for
shot.
Another chance, but he called us butts.
Like these Legion fireworks.
You know, now that I think about it, I think that's actually what happened. We were gonna pick AP, yeah. But then we're like, well, he called his butts. I don't think it's time.
He did. Look at that. Fleet Bomber. And he's the Legion Cracklers.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah.
I have more upstairs. I want to go see what the other ones look like.
Brad's crayon is probably
I want to see what that one is. Where are they? Whose room was they in? Your room? Here we go. Let's see. This one's called Dinner with Pigfish.
Oh no.
Bam!
Where are you lighting them off at?
At your room.
Light off the pigfish?
Bam.
It just looks like a fiery explosion. I guess that's
yeah, exactly.
The intention.
Yeah. This one's called Jeff. Because it's a girl.
It's pink and purple.
This is called Firework for the
PH. We're like objectively terrible people.
Oh, this is these are fair skin colors, I think. Revenge of the
yeah.
Squid.
Water color.
Pathetic. Nuclear Screamer. Okay.
I think
Evil
that was
Eagle.
The creeper phrase.
Oh, that one's small.
It went way up in the air, too.
Yeah. That's my skin colors, I think. The Legionnaire Bomber. Bam!
Dang.
What is this? The Havoc Maker. Don't know
I think
that
was Legion and Fleet combined. That's what the colors look like.
The Tatter. Oh boy,
I
wonder
I
what colors those.
I can already tell.
Yeah.
Sorry, Tatter.
The head honcho. I think this is your colors. Yeah, that's you.
Yeah.
The dunderhead. It didn't do anything. Oh, that's why it's the dunderhead. They're just blanks. The RPG.
Free
that's his colors. Under Ender Dragon. Brad's crayon. And Twinkle Toes, which I'm not sure what that is. Whoa.
Everything, maybe?
Maybe, yeah.
That's actually beautiful. Pretty cool. It's like all of World 3 in one firework.
Yeah, look at that. Beautiful. Wow.
That's a pretty good finale to the World 3 recap until we find the
yeah.
Arcadia.
Is it on the Din map?
Oh, let me see.
It's supposed to be above an ocean, but I'm not seeing too many oceans on here. I was just not quite nerdy enough to write down the coordinates on the server.
Man, World 3 looks crazy on the Din map.
Yeah.
So what am I looking for? Octagons?
I guess, yeah, a bunch of big ones in the ocean.
Oh shit, I found Colmaria.
Colmaria?
Yeah.
Do they exist on this world?
I'm
they were world 2.
I'm pretty sure.
Unless there was a different one. It's not the original one. The original one was in the ravine on world 2.
Let me TP there while I have a cord.
Alright. Did anyone else on this side of the towers do something with their room? No.
I'm pretty sure this is Colmaria. That's their ponderous ball arena.
Well, Matt at least did chandeliers and flags. So that's something.
Yep. I am inside Polnarion right now.
Dang, I'll TP to you. I don't think I've ever been to this one. Oh, yeah, it was, like, super...
Tonebone's house.
It took forever to make because it was underwater.
Or was this one just not called Colmeria, but it was the Colmerians living there?
Yeah.
Because this is Izbar Arena, so maybe they called it Izbar and it was just the Colmerians lived there.
Yeah. Yeah, I never really explored here.
Yeah, it says Izbar.
Hmm. I don't know, so that was probably the name.
Well, I mean, they're the Colmerians, but their town isn't always Colmeria. Yeah. Just like we're Legion and Fleet, but our towns aren't called and Fleet.
That is true.
We live in Legion. Prime Minister, ex-Heavy Water. Oh, it says Old Colmeria, aka the Dome.
Oh, I'm confused now.
Maybe Colmeria is like a country underwater and Izbar is just a town?
I don't know. I'll have to ask him for lore purposes.
Yeah, we need to, solve the myth.
Where the fuck is Arcadia?
Were you over an ocean or what?
We were over an ocean, I know that.
Escaval is crazy on the Din map. Like, just straight up insane.
Mine's not even really loaded, it's just like two big squares.
Your Din map?
Yeah. Is yours, like, completely loaded?
Mostly. That's why I'm trying to find it. Do you think you were over an ocean or not?
We had to be over ocean. There's no way we weren't. If not, we would still be looking for, like, big stone octagons.
I think...
Whoa.
There's
I just heard a door break.
Chance I found it. Let me just make sure there's nothing else near.
Damn you, zombies. Yeah, I forgot we're on hard, so doors can break. My jump is still on. I really dropped the ball on keeping track of
this. This is not the place we're looking for.
Oh, this is, No, this is a Fleet outpost, actually.
This outpost is bigger than most towns. What is this down there? Now that we're here. Goodville, this is FYS Good's place.
Oh, yeah. Our short-lived ally.
You know, this is objectively not a bad town at all.
Oh, dude, I actually have a map of World 3 with the Fleet outpost and I think the town. I can find it on my, my imager.
If you can find it on there, we can probably find it on the map.
Yeah.
Oh, look, my house with nothing in it.
Well, fucking piece of shit, Firefox. Remember there was the
Wavy Davy?
Davey tried to have a group called the Roast Beef, and it lasted for like a day.
We want to be neutral.
We want to be neutral. Come on, you piece of shit.
Like, no, no, you're picking a side.
Yeah.
You're picking a side, or you're going to be on the losing side.
Kill them all.
Yeah.
Yeah, this was a Friendly's Fleet outpost. I can't remember what number it was. I want to say maybe Epsilon. He built a bitchin' snowman, too. Let me see. Alright, let me sign into my account. Looking for... Here we go. Yeah, this is only really useful for Fleet stuff.
Hey, Eagle.
Yeah.
TP to me.
TP yo again. Did it work? Am I freezing? What's happening? It's not taking me. Oh. Oh, we're here? Hey! Oh, it's nicer than I remember.
Yeah. I mean, it's not the best Fleet town, but it's
not
shit.
No, definitely not. No.
Shepherd Saga's plot. I didn't even know he came back on World 3.
Yeah, he was here for a little bit. Oh, this is Ninja's house, I think. It was a throwback to the Upside Down place.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was just very underdeveloped is all.
I mean, because you guys spent all your time building outposts. Escaval is just our whole, like, World 3's worth of work in one area.
We like to explore. Oh, is that pigfishes?
This hole is the devil's hole. Okay, then.
Alright. Yeah, this is pigs.
No army kids or shadies allowed. Why am I going fast?
Yeah, why am I going? Oh, he has a beacon in here.
Oh.
Or maybe there's a beacon
clever,
somewhere else.
Clever pig. Hey, is this where you got the grandfather clock from?
Oh, what?
Look at... I have been lied to.
I didn't see I came up. Well, his is different. His is better.
Screenshotted for proof.
What? I didn't say I came up with the grandfather clock. I found it on minecraftfurniture.com.
Whoa, look at this. He made a couch.
Let me see. Oh, yeah. He had those in the Legion Inn, too, in Escobar. Pig's actually a pretty good builder.
Yeah. Oh, Pig had secret Legion barracks inside his,
I said he could do whatever he wanted with it.
Legion members only meeting room. My boy, Pigfish. I mean, for barracks, they're pretty empty. Ooh, a storehouse. Whoa, Pigfish brought the food.
Yeah, no shit.
And the iron.
I feel like that's not real because it's stacked.
And the bows.
A lot of those things shouldn't be stacked.
How are the swords stacked when Pig doesn't have access to them?
Yeah. I get out of here. I'm breaking through.
Or you could just right click with the compass.
The residential area was not that thriving.
The farm is nice.
Yeah, we had a bitchin' farm. It's huge.
And then these animal pens. Whose house is that? Is that your house?
I don't know if I had a house. What are you looking at?
Right here.
Oh, no, this isn't mine.
Ex-Lemmy.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I never built houses. I've never had a house in any of my towns.
I am a simple man.
I'm very simple. I live out of a warehouse.
Did AP have a house here?
I don't believe so. If he did, it would be...
Or was this the world where you just wouldn't let him in?
I don't know. Whose is this? Maybe Alex? I don't know.
I could have sworn you guys had more members than us.
We did, it's just that not everyone took the time to build a house.
Do you remember the caterpillar?
Caterpillar?
For a while it could, like, move itself until they patched it.
That was so cool. We were gonna have, like, totally impractical airships.
How do you activate this thing?
Where is it?
Well, it's, like, stationed over here.
Well, whatever it is, it's broken now.
I like how there's fucking Private Rich's head at the front of the world.
Yeah. That's Lieutenant Kidboy, goddammit. There's a difference.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, true, true.
What was this? Oh, it was a brewing station. See, we were very function over, aesthetics. Like, we were just like, here's another portal, there's a fucking brewing place.
Who had all these damn dogs?
Oh, jeez.
And nothing else. This is literally an over-glorified doghouse.
Oh, this is Matt's. Those are his flags.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Dang.
So what were these? Stores down here? Yeah,
where?
I guess Uncle Shear's fucking wool. These are pretty empty and lame.
I'm definitely the most proud of all the worlds of the Legion town on this world.
Yeah.
That thing is massive.
Oh, is that... Oh, we have a Pundus Ball Arena down here.
Yeah, that's actually where I first TP'd to.
Oh, this is cool. Oh, look, it has the little Legion thing in the... I think... Is that Colmarian right there?
Yeah, I think.
That's cool. Arcadia. Sick.
We built this whole arena because we have three teams competing.
Yeah. This is a cool arena. I think Matt made it.
Probably. Because, I mean, who else would have built it besides you? Everyone else would have been like, I'm not going to dedicate my time to playing this ball.
That's true. Why is there a whole district for Netherrack and Cactus?
I guess the fleets like it.
I guess. Industrial district, the market district. What is this? The gourmet district. And the tribal
TPOX.
District.
TPOX.
TPOX. It says arena. Did we have an arena?
I think the arena was the Pondus Ball Arena.
It's saying it's over here. Oh, we were supposed to have a PvP arena here, but it never got built.
Too busy making outposts.
Yeah. Oh, if we use that map, we can actually...
Hey, look, it's a pillar that a dirty cheater used to scale Arcadia.
Where's that? Oh, yeah. Yeah, there was no way to get
it all the way down.
You had to warp to get here. That, picture is a map of the world.
Damn, that was with a world border on
it? Yeah, I guess.
Damn, look how small Askeball is back then.
Yeah. Wait, that couldn't have been Goodville that we were looking at before, because Goodville is way up there on the map.
Now, before when I would look at stuff, I would be like, Minecraft sucks, we'll never relive this. But now that I've seen like all this stuff, I'm like, I just want to build the shit out of shit.
Yeah.
I want to work the shit out of World 6.
Agreed. What is this in here?
Moral of the story, if you're part of the old school crew and you're watching this, you better get on the server and play with us.
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing? Jesus.
We got shit to do. Old school shit.
We do. We got a lot of old school shit.
And RPG is a killer, but don't push them.
Don't
unless
push
you have
them,
a better sword.
Yeah. What is this here? Oh, we never did this either. I get upset because I find all this planned stuff that never got to happen.
You know that means you have to do it on this world.
Yeah.
It's like when Stanley carried Hector up the mountain and undid the curse that their ancestors did. You gotta carry Octagania up the mountain and let it drink from the springs.
This new one's just Circlegania. It's gonna be similar in concept, but like I don't want it to be the same.
What would you have done if your bird name was Woodpecker instead of Eagle, and every time get on like TeamSpeak or Mumble, would go, Woodpecker?
I'd probably shoot myself in the face. It says you can get to all the fleet outposts if you go to the mall at Serverton, Friendly's Mall. I don't know. Can you take us back to the spawn?
Yeah, I actually planned ahead and did,
We're in a new spawn. It's raining here. I'm cold. Fix this. I want to go back to the past.
It's, slash warp W3 spawn.
Ah, okay. So where's the mall? Friendly's Mall.
I'm pretty sure that's the thing I thought was Xant.
Oh, okay. So that was near the outskirts, right?
It's like in the corner.
Yeah. Now playing cat.
Here it is.
Oh, okay. Whoops. Oh, I remember everyone was upset because it was so overpriced.
Claimed by Loch Ness. That's right, mine, Miss Ness. Heart. Friendly's food. Try a pair of my juicy melons. Whoa, no thank you.
Flags, rugs, carpets.
Awesome shop. Cheap, 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 cheap. Let me guess, this is Pigfish's.
I clearly didn't finish this. I love that though, Uncle Shears.
All colors, wolf. 50 cents each. Come on, are you trying to undercut my boy Woodson selling for a dollar?
I think I was first, to be honest.
Nah, my boy Woodson was a proprietor.
So there's
how many people hollered if they were feeling the wound, man?
Oh, I hollered all the time.
I hollered every day.
Apparently there's a fleet outpost under this mall.
Fucking fuckers over, like, favoritism.
Here it is.
Well, let's make a mall for everybody, but,
hey,
it's a rail station to Outpost Beta Fleet.
This is Outpost Beta.
Surprise of the century, it's not done, yeah.
We didn't do much. Wait, this one works, though, over here. This one goes to Alpha.
Alpha.
And this one was supposed to go to Delta. Oh, it might go to Delta, actually.
Delta. So
that's 2 out of 5 ain't bad. Right? It goes.
I'm flying down this tunnel.
It goes down to Zeta, so. I'm not really sure what the fuck the fleet was doing on World 3.
Tagging along with the Legion antics, helping us terrorize.
Yeah, because, like, every time we were like, oh, wait, we can finally, like, we have a project, and it's like, guys, Spec stole a piece of coal from Woodson, so.
Yeah.
We're gonna need backup.
We stole, like, literally, like, 8 coal, and we murdered the shit out of them.
Yeah, I feel like a lot of the time we were just, like, fighting wars. It was a very, very, war filled.
I actually
world.
Totally forgot about the Legion Republic war.
Yeah, me too.
But I'm pretty sure I fought in that war. People seem to be talking about it like it was a big deal.
Yeah. This is a long fucking tunnel.
You know what? I think I remember now. Woodson and Ted and their friends had like a trailer park or something. And I'm pretty sure the coal stolen came from that.
Oh, no. Yeah, I thought it was from that RV with the Breaking Bad quote.
See, right this now. Is why we got a charge for chest protection. Look how much drama and excitement it created.
Yeah. We're finally at the fucking Outpost Delta, which is, I'm sure, just a normal stronghold with nothing to distinguish it. Food storage.
It's an outpost. Mm-hmm. Eagle, where do you live? In all the outposts?
I guess we never did the food storage. There was a sign that says that way. Waste disposal. Well, I got that one done.
Oh, yeah. Modern
and
Marvel.
Portal. Random shit ahead. Prepare your anus. Seriously, what the fuck should we do with it all? And we never figured it out. The
Down
labyrinth.
This door to the labyrinth.
Oh, this was really cool. I would, like, send people here if we, like, jailed them. Yeah, I'm gonna give you night vision so we could actually see.
You can't see?
I can't. Yeah, this is like a super spooky thing where I would send.
Turn off the program now. The mission is a failure.
Oh, that's the reference to Metal Gear Solid 2.
The noise is there's Icon.
Yeah, if like people got jailed, they couldn't break anything. They would just I'd make them walk around in here.
What would you jail people for?
Well, no, if they had previously been jailed, I can't remember. There was a certain criteria.
You're talking about
for them to go here.
Jails or what?
No, this was like a place where I would send like server criminals.
Do you like it here? Water, water, water.
I think that was a reference to SpongeBob. Yeah. Please. It's creepy. It's very creepy when it's dark.
There's no escape, right?
No, unless you go down that hole, I think.
No, 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 it's not okay. No, no, why?
I I need scissors, 61.
I think I'm safe in the...
I just got really, I got really, like, frustrated with how much of the stronghold there was, so I, like, flooded it. And then I was like, we're just gonna send bad people here.
Oh, let me think of the worst thing about video games. Water temple. Now that's when they send the bad people.
Exactly. I think I was thinking of the place in Final Fantasy X. I don't know if you've ever played Final Fantasy X.
Haven't.
Oh, it's very good.
Haven't played really anything but 3.
Oh, really?
DS.
Now I don't know how to get out of here.
I know how, with the magic of Slash Top.
Oh, yeah. But I wanted to go back to the, I'll just go back to the mall.
Your outpost is underneath this Republic town.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait. Oh. This isn't a town.
I mean, it's pretty big. Whoops.
Is it really? I've never even seen this place before. I had no idea we had people living above us. No, wait, no, this is Woodson Row. Right?
Yeah, I'm telling the Wound Man, you said it's not really a town.
I didn't know!
Look, Swifter's house.
Oh, man.
Oh, look, she got all the books.
Oh, nice. None of my books. Oh, there they are.
I'd say Woodson made a pretty good... Oh, look, rocking the two beds, my boy Woodson. We still gotta find out where Tad's Island Retreat is.
That's gonna be impossible. It's like this tiny little island out in the middle of nowhere.
You know what? I'm gonna look on the map. I'm gonna find it now.
Yeah, hopefully we can find it. Where's that mall? God damn it.
Well, I found an island, but it's kind of shitty and not Ted's, so I'm gonna look for the next one.
Black Friday sales with a PH. I remember when Tad had a Black Friday sale and people started killing each other. Just yeah. Like in real life.
Oh man, I found the Survivor Island.
Oh, I want to see that. Wait, are you there?
I'm not there yet. I'm about to TP there. TP me. Oh, man, the mobs are still here.
Yeah, I like to imagine that they're the same ones.
This is like where the final stand took place in this box.
Yeah.
And this was like the loser's watching area.
Imagine how confused someone would be if they just stumbled upon this, because there's no signs to let you know like what it was.
Yeah, it's just like, okay, well there's these four quadrants up in bumblefuck nowhere.
Something clearly happened here.
Yeah.
Just play the game. Exploring these worlds reminds me of that part in Metal Gear 4 when Snake's walking around and he hears all the quotes from the old games.
Yeah.
Just play the game.
I'm gonna find Tad's Island Retreat, goddammit.
You could also, I don't know if it's possible, but we could probably find Brad's infamous Trial 4 in the sky with the ice blocks.
Did I have a mini-map mod in any of the videos? Because I would have coordinates visible.
I don't know. I want to say you didn't, but I don't know. Oh, okay, Sultan. So this mall outpost, so we never finished the rail for one of them. But for Epsilon Zeta, you had to go to Iridia, which makes sense, because that was like our sister city. So we did have rails, I think. Yeah.
For you guys?
Yeah.
I guess, what a surprise.
And the
whole thing
finished.
About, like, go to the mall, it's super secret, that was a lie.
Yeah. And this one leads to Alpha, and then it has continuing service to Gamma.
Wasn't there also a random MCTAD island somewhere?
I would not be surprised.
I'm pretty sure we did that.
Yeah, I would believe that. How did these rails even work? There's no powered rails. Did we have some kind of plug-in?
Probably.
Because we definitely used these.
Didn't we used to have the thing that made, like, rails always move or something like that?
Maybe.
I found Tad's Island.
Oh, really?
This is the best. This is the scene. Right through this window.
There it is. Here, I'll reenact it.
Remember me, Colin?
It was like this. Bam!
She was like, ah! She got thrown out of bed and just beat to death.
There I go. Running away in the water.
And then Lead Mod the Rapist came
in. Lead Mod Rapist.
Man, this is great.
Didn't you have that that song playing? I Write Sins Not Tragedy.
Yeah.
That was hilarious.
I like this sign here. A quaint, tiny, lovely, gets the job done farm.
I just want to go, get a farm, settle my family there. I need to always say that.
Yeah.
I just want to start a farm, raise my family.
Man, this is great. And then after Tad beat the shit out of her, he jumped back out the window and swam away. What the hell is this? Oh, I remember Tad started building some underwater shit with his friends, I think.
Well, look at that. Oh yeah, I remember this. I think I donated to this, actually.
Welcome to Yuke's.
Oh wait, no, this is
underwater. You infringed on Tad's land.
No
bird monster thing.
I totally forgot about this.
Ew.
It's pronounced Usine, by the way.
Okay, so we didn't do half the things we promised, but we got a cow farm underwater.
Hell yeah, bitch. Nigga. It's a barn. There's all sorts of animals.
Yeah. What is this? What is that? Fleet Master Eagle's home.
Oh, I did have a house.
So you do have a house, huh?
Let's see how much.
Elite. Oh, look, nothing here. Man of the people. All my stuff is public property in the warehouse.
Oh, I didn't build this. This was I bought it from Tad. I remember now. Yeah, that's what
Walk-in
I was
saying.
When I said that
so
I donated.
So this was Tad's. I knew I wasn't crazy.
Yeah, it was, and then we bought it.
I thought you had a house.
Yeah, it was my house, but I never did anything with
you
it.
You stole my boy's credit. Wow,
I didn't
you're like,
steal
Fleet Outpost. Yeah, Fleet did this. See?
Well,
I told
was...
you we did it.
Fuck you, okay? I was like, I don't remember doing this, and then
I
realized
I bet
that
you
we
didn't
bought
even
it.
Make that cake, huh? Next
no, probably not. Yeah.
Exactly, that's what I thought.
I bought it for like a lot of money, because it was cool.
RPGs.
They didn't want it.
Makes me sick because it was probably someone else's house.
It's probably like El Senko or Woodson's.
Yeah.
Is it so wrong that I purchased this legally through the transfer of currency?
Yeah.
How?
Because it's right by Tad Island.
Because he built it, and then he was like, Eagle, I don't want this anymore. Here, how about buy it? I think it was like a couple hundred thousand. I really liked it, and I always wanted an underwater place.
God damn it.
Yeah, I remember on World 1, I was making an underwater city called Uzine, and I never got to do it, and I guess this was supposed to be that.
Yeah, because you were like, I can't be like the squid.
Yeah. And then by now they were gone, so it was okay. You were so mad.
I told you there was a McTad's Island.
Really?
I fucking told you.
Here it is.
Crew only. Oh, and this one has like a back. The other ones didn't have a back.
Look at that.
Melons. Man, this is great.
Yeah. Now, Fleet Alpha South is cool. It's like a tree place. I like this.
And this is the New Age Legion Town right here.
Oh, what the fuck? You're plugging your shit now?
Yeah, because I gotta set the stage for the future. We're coming back full force. We got a Legion flag.
Let me show you what I got in store then, huh?
We got a Legion flag right up here on the mountaintop popping right there. We got a total of 8 Legion flags. You see that? That's the old school style, but with the new school colors. That's a throwback, you might call it. We got the new school Legion warehouse. Look at that. Both sides go down just like the mall.
Fuck.
Then you get to this floor. We gotta set it up. It's still kind of ugly.
This is bullshit.
But then yeah, we got all our kind of blocks with item frames showing you where shit goes. We got our little workshop over here working on the floor. I would say we're about to settle down and start a family.
Well, let me show you what we got over on Team Fleet.
More false promises.
Yeah. We got a nice quartz slab.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Unprecedented.
It's pretty unprecedented. This is a circle.
I mean, you do have a pretty sweet mesa down there, not gonna lie.
Oh yeah, that's totally planned too. I knew that it was there.
You probably can't even see on your rendered display.
No, I can't. I can't. It's all ocean.
What I want to do? I want to live in a mesa and make a trailer park, and it'll be Breaking Bad as shit.
Yeah, that'd be cool. I do have a plan for a mesa outpost.
And this is the Fleet Legion Cooperative area.
Yeah, so now all of the
with
resources
a fleet
here.
Colored flag for what? The base entry that I just noticed?
I didn't do that.
I see how it is. Okay. Brad's farm out in the middle of nowhere. Well, not nowhere, because it's somewhere. My docks. Spent a long time making these bad boys with a drainage system. Please don't tell Brad he'll make a giant battleship.
I'll build a ship, Sultan.
Sometimes when it's like a quiet Sunday, a little drizzle going on, I like to stand on these docks right here and just fish
and
for hours.
Oh, they're gonna pull a tad and cry.
Nah. Then I got my bar over here. You just hop over the counter because I haven't installed a trap door, but just you wait on it. Finished potions are gonna go in there, ready to serve. And here we have the business end, growing my stock. These things. My water bottles, my ingredients, my other water bottles, my finished potions, look at all that. It is ready to go.
Sultan, I got you something here. I made you a nice ship, look at that.
I guess this is what the fleet calls a fulfilled promise. The first time in 3 years the fleet completed something that they said they would. Let's give them a cheer.
You suck. We're busy doing outposts and stealing from people. That's what we do.
Outpost. What is your outpost? Outpost Somalia?
No. Albatross.
You pirate. Where is Outpost Albatross? I have not seen it.
It's an NPC village.
Oh, and did you take credit from them for building it, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, just like you did to Tad?
There's zombies attacking.
Oh, I see. So this is basically Woodbury version 2, right?
I didn't even know that Woodbury was an NPC. Oh, fuck. He just died?
Did you hear that, Tad? No, Eagle said he didn't know the history of your town.
I didn't know it was an NPC village. I knew it was a town. Don't read that.
Unfair. More helpful to the fleet than AP. So is this bale of hay unfair?
No, that was like he gave it to us, and I was like,
oh,
that's
hey,
warm.
I'm gonna go outside. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. There's lava.
We're putting in a bridge, okay? We have a nice Colmarian embassy. That's Outpost Blue Jay.
Outpost Blue Jay. So the initials are Outpost BJ. Remember that.
All blowjobs are welcome. we have Outpost Dragon. That's our stronghold. Missing Outpost Crow. I still have to do that one. Then I got plans for Outpost Eagle. That's gonna be my house. I'm gonna have a house.
No, let's see. Let's see.
It's gonna be a little mini Zephyr.
Is the fleet flag blue and white or red and white? I am confused.
Well,
shit.
We have different colors for depending on where it is. So on ground it's blue, in the sky it's red. Underground it's orange. On sea it's yellow. And underwater it's black.
And it always will be.
Yeah.
Do you remember we had that whole discussion about how, like, that's just a way to, like, insult somebody, like Slugger or something?
Yeah.
But, like, what's your name, Chief? And they'll answer you, like, and it always will be.
And it always will be. Yeah, we're gonna put in a piston bridge.
I don't know, I think there's good times in store for the server coming back.
For sure.
And let's take a look at our spawn we got going right now. This is the server right there.
We're calling it Genesis.
Got MCTADs right there. Got the library 2.0 right there. The server jail, the server jail, the place that was such a server jail, we had to say it twice.
Don't forget, motherfucker.
You already know. It was like autistic, like, pimp my crib or whatever. Cribs,
we got a
civic
strip club over here.
Got a fucking lighthouse.
That's
got
a nice lighthouse.
Got the spleef arena, which has been updated.
Yeah. Calgon put in some sick new plugin.
It has, Steve and,
Alex.
Female Steve.
Yeah.
Then you got the staff statues.
I slaved over those.
And by slave, we mean we world it in the schematics and changed
but
the colors.
But I had to build it.
RPG had, like, an incredible overbite of, like, 3 blocks, which I fixed through the magic
that.
Of world edit.
Sultan's a surgeon.
I also fixed his legs. He was too tall.
Can I just say, I want to go back to this little argument we were having about the fleet on World 3. So, we didn't get much done because I was constantly doing bullshit for the server. Let me just say, that's my excuse.
I can't fulfill my promises. I gotta write the encyclopedias.
I wrote encyclopedias. I fucking did the trials. I did the Christmas thing.
Let me
thing.
See if this works.
Whoa. Oh, hey. Wait.
I brought
what
was back
that?
The books from the other world.
My head was in there.
Yeah.
How'd
it's
you get
a,
that?
It's a World 2 eagle head. Karma by the Fly Ninja. The Repo Men came. Oh, this is the one that we left for the guys that we fucked up.
I never had time to settle down and start a family. I was always doing shit and fighting wars. World 3 was... There was no rest for the wicked on World 3.
Oh shit, slash more is a command.
Really?
It
just
gives you more of whatever you have.
Yeah, that's how I would duplicate the books.
Yeah. Nice. So that about wraps it up. We'll old fag around some other old worlds another time.
For sure.